I think volatility is terrific. I think it is very, I think these collars are very important. I don't think the market going up 80 points one day and down 80 the next is a good thing for the public. I think that's not a very good thing. But I think all of these collars and all these other things to keep the volatility down each day is important. But the market's going to go up and down. Well, the human nature hasn't changed a lot in 25,000 years. And some event will come out of left field and the market will go down or the market will go up. So volatility will occur and markets will continue to have these ups and downs. I think that's a great opportunity if people can understand what they own. If they don't understand what they own, they can own mutual funds, try and figure out mutual funds they own and keep adding to it.